beautiful day. The temperature is about 20 degrees cooler than what it has been. It appears that summer's winding down. We're in September now. It's like the 8th or 9th, I can't remember which. September's our last warm month before cooler, chilly weather hits. There will be some warm days in October, but not as many and not as hot as the summer. remember it's clear. After this car here goes, you got it. Go ahead and punch it and go. Got her. Out there in TV land. This community that we're riding through is where we live. It's called Grays Creek, North Carolina. It's in Cumberland County, North Carolina. It's the home of the biggest military base in the United States, Fort Bragg.